In this tutorial video, we'll explore the type and find feature for address tags. Let's start by understanding the three tag types available in EasyBuilder Pro. First, tags from tag-based PLCs, which are edited within the PLC program, can be imported into EasyBuilder Pro. Secondly, user-defined tags include certain absolute address-driven tags that are imported here. Once successfully imported, you can easily search for user-defined tags in the address tag library. These new features become very handy when dealing with a large number of tags. Thirdly, system tags, which are system-related registers, also benefit from these new features. Now, let's see the difference with a demonstration before and after enabling type and find. Before, type and find is enabled. All three types of tags require clicking on the tag field to enter the selection window. When managing numerous tags, searching for each one individually can significantly slow down the project design. Although you can search for tags through the filter, there's still a desire to find the tag name more quickly. Next, let's explore the UI/UX design improvement for selecting tags, which is the new feature showcased in this video. To enable this feature, select Type and Find for tag addresses in File, Preferences, and MISC. Now, let's observe the usage differences for each tag type. For tag-based PLCs, simply type the name directly into the tag field. Based on the entered text, the software will assist in finding the closest tag name. And tags matching the entered name will appear in a list below for easy selection. User-defined tags behave similarly to PLC tags in device address selection, but lack the function of automatically filling in the closest tag name. The same applies to system registers. Having this feature can save a significant amount of time during the design phase when searching for specific tags. And remember, the original tag selection list still exists. Simply click on the down arrow to access it. Enable the function and experience it for yourself now. Thanks for watching this video.